Hi, I'm Linda and this is Jean-Claude from Ultra Fitness, and we have an exercise for warming up or cooling down. This exercise stretches the hips and thoracic, as well as the groin and shoulder muscles. This exercise commences with a deep lunge with both hands on the inside bent leg, and then the arm reaches to the sky slowly to get a good twist and then back down again. And then the important thing is to take the step back, stretching your hamstring.